Why do the nations rage and the peoples meditate emptiness? The sovereigns of the earth take their stand and the rulers take counsel together against Yahuwah and against his Messiah and say, let us tear apart their bonds and throw away their ropes from us. He who is sitting in the heavens laughs. Yahuwah mocks at them. Then he speaks to them in his wrath and troubles them in his rage, saying, but I have set my sovereign on Zion, my set apart mountain. I inscribe for a law. Yahuwah has said to me, you are my son today. I have brought you forth. Ask of me, and I make the nations your inheritance, and the ends of the earth your possession. Break them with the rod of iron. Dash them to pieces like a potter's vessel. And now be wise, O sovereigns. Be instructed, you rulers of earth. Serve Yahuwah with fear and rejoice with trembling. Kiss the chosen, lest he be enraged and you perish in the way. For soon his wrath is to be kindled. Blessed are all those taking refuge in him. Hallelujah. Psalms 2.